The annual migration of spring training fans from across the country to Central Florida is now underway.
But in recent years, our state has been struggling to keep teams from moving out west to Arizona. The governor and fans want to put a stop to it.
WESH News' Greg Fox live at Osceola County Stadium in Kissimmee. And Greg, the Houston Astros have been fighting weak attendance.
Yeah, they really have had big trouble. Of all 15 teams in Florida for spring training, the Astros are at the bottom when it comes to attendance after last year. Take a look. The game just finished up with the Yankees a short while ago, and we saw many of the seats empty. Now, part of the problem might be that this is also the smallest stadium, but fans I talked with are really worried the Houston Astros could move, delivering another strikeout for local pro baseball.
Here's your tickets.
Programs, souvenir programs.
The Yankees are the hottest ticket in any spring training town, but you'd hardly know it looking at the rows of empty seats at the home of the Houston Astros in Kissimmee. Fans just don't get it.
This is one of the most fan-friendly stadiums in the whole spring training area.
Disney's fun, but this is a whole lot better stadium, a whole lot better place to watch the game from.
Here where the Astros play, attendance hasn't kept up with other stadiums in the Grapefruit League, leaving some to wonder if, just as they have in the last 10 years with six teams leaving Florida, if this one could be next.
We can't have that. We have to keep it here.
How come?
Because it helps the economy.
Spring training overall sure helps the economy. Last year, attendance hit 1.6 million, with the nearly 7,000 fans per game average setting a record. And fans spent $753 million. But the local spring training picture is cloudy. The Astros had the worst total and average attendance, drawing less than 57,000 fans. The Nationals, who play in Brevard County, had the second worst total attendance, about 73,000. A bright spot, the Disney-based Atlanta Braves, with more than 127,000 fans last year, fourth in the league. During a visit to the Detroit Tigers in Lakeland, Governor Scott told WESH 2 News he wants to set aside $5 million a year to upgrade public stadiums to keep teams from leaving.
Our goal is to keep all the teams we have here, continue to upgrade these stadiums, make it a place where they can do their business very well.
And we are live once again inside Osceola Stadium. Again, the game with the Yankees wrapped up here just a short while ago. I did talk with the Houston Astros spokesman, and he did tell me that they have increased the entertainment in between breaks and innings. In fact, we did see a lot of that today. They've promised to have the mascot at every single game, and they've increased the giveaways, the prizes, as well as player appearances in the community, all to draw more attention and ultimately more attendance to this stadium. Live in Kissimmee, Greg Fox, WESH 2 News.